So let's get started. Let me start with the overall message, then general reading, and finally love tarot reading, whether you're a man or woman, single or attached, for the next 7 days. So let me see, Scorpios, what you need to see or hear. Joy and stability, honey. You know, not to worry about anything at all. This is what you will get, and this is probably what you already have, generally speaking, in your life. Must be something joyous, and you know, with this person or with your family or with being happy with your job and with money situation, guys, you know, whatever it is, you know, joy and stability in two words. So I will reshuffle my deck, and you know, hopefully I will see more details about what exactly this might be, you know, what will bring joy and stability in your life. Or maybe you already know, guys, you know what that is, you know, your success of your child, your husband or wife, maybe some money. We will see, guys, you know, we will see. Okay, so let me start with this King of Cups. Okay, this could be you. I think, guys, that you can bring joy and stability to someone else, to a family, to a spouse, to a children, you know. So I think that this tarot card represents and describes you. Home and family, obviously, are like your first priority in your life. So family, love, your children, this is at your focus, which is good. So you will take care of your family, you will take care of your life, and obviously your partner or your family members. Just might mention that to you, you know, you are so joyous, you know, lately, and you're so in a good mood, and or you are bringing to us joy. So Scorpios, maybe you are in love, maybe, guys, you know, obviously something beautiful is on your mind. Let me reshuffle right away my deck, and let me try to see more information about why, how come you are so happy. More money, better car, better food, better house, better future, more money. Oh, this is good. So okay, guys, you know, I need a couple of tarot cards, you know, to see basically, you know, what the story is all about. Nine of Pentacles, so beautiful tarot card. Some of you are already in a private business. Some of you will start with a private business. Some of you will get a job, or some of you will get more money. Like maybe your wages, your salary is going up. So guys, you know, you will be successful. You will succeed when other people can't be successful. If you work in a bank, very successfully. If you work in a hospital, also very successfully. So basically, Nine of Pentacles is like urging you, do something independently, you know, start with something like, you know, private, any kind of, you know, business venture, because obviously will be very lucrative. So you have this dream of yours, and obviously Nine of Pentacles is like nudging you, go, you know, listen your intuition, do something what basically is making your heart being joyous. So many Scorpios, you will get, or you will find this very special opportunity, circumstances, or group of people, or simply this is you getting starting with an idea of your like dream job of yours, and will be successful. So maybe some of you will have opportunity to organize other people, and you will be successful in that as well. Ace of Cups, exactly. So emotional fulfillment, guys. So this also could be your colleague. Maybe he's already fell in love with you, maybe he will slowly fall in love with you, but in a general type of reading, because I will talk about only love reading in a couple of seconds. So Ace of Cups, this is your heart being fulfilled with beautiful emotions. So this could be being proud of your family, your child, saying to you, you know, ma or pa, you know, how much I love you. You want to do something for your partner and your partner want to do something for you. Some of you will find out that you are pregnant. If you're a woman or if you're a male Scorpio, you just might find out that your wife or your girlfriend is pregnant. Guys, this week will be fulfilled with joy and with stability. You can see how you are jumping almost because of money. You are very, very generous towards your family members. So guys, this is excellent to start with. Now, let me reshuffle another tarot deck of mine and let me try to see what you can expect regards of your love life, whether you are single or attached. I will try to see your story. Seven of Swords, oh my, problem in the paradise, ay, 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 ay. Scorpio, Seven of Swords could be rather difficult tarot card. You cannot trust someone, leaving partner aside, taking your clothes and your stuff and saying, no, I'm leaving, don't call me. Blocking your current partner, saying, honey, you cannot handle me in such a way, it's not proper. For God's sake, I'm a Scorpio, you know. So if you feel that someone is betraying you, or maybe someone is not handling you the way you want to be handled, whether you're a man or woman, simply you do not trust someone anymore. Okay, let me open a couple new tarot cards and let me see exactly what is happening. Uh-huh. So someone is taking you for granted. Six of Pentacles, your generosity, guys. And I talked about that 1 minute ago, how generous you are. So if you're surrounded, you know, with people, whether this is like your spouse, family members, your friends, it's like this is you saying, you know, no, I can't give you that much of my attention. I can't give you my money. You know, honey, you know, you borrowed money from me so many times. You know, this is like, you know, enough. Like, you know, find a job and please stay away from me. So you are losing, at least some of you are losing, not confidence, but trust in this person. There is someone, especially Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, very, very good partner for you, and your partner can give you something or teach you something about money and responsibility. For a vast majority of you, you need to teach your partner, ex, current, or maybe even possible new one, how to handle money. But this is love tarot reading, but still money somehow will be involved. So since Six of Pentacles usually talks about generosity, but I think, guys, you are much too generous already with your time, with love, and with money. Major Arcana Justice is coming just right at the moment. For some of you guys, it's like negotiation before divorce. For some of you, negotiation before you enter into marriage. For some of you guys, this is signing a prenup. This is like prenup. Believe me, it is, you know. Some of you just might get inheritance and some of you will get a bunch of money from your ex-husband. But you need to hire a lawyer, and this time you need to hire very, very good lawyer, because you are afraid that your husband ain't going to be very generous towards you. But you will get what you need and what you want. If you are still single, Libra, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus could be the one. This person is very successful and this person is very generous. If you are still single, you can count on that. This could be someone who work like a trade, an engineer, working as a judge, a lawyer, attorney-in-law, working with the children, working in a school. Also, this person could work in a bank quite very easily. Somebody will ask you on a date. You are afraid to open your heart, and even you are afraid to believe that maybe this time this love could be for real. guys, you really need to open your heart. I mean, why should you be single when quite very easily your karmic partner is already ready for you? If you are not ready, you can delay, you can delay. But if you are ready, simply allow yourself this type of energy to work in your life. Eight of Wands is very good tarot card, also could represent someone desire you strongly, especially Leo, Aries or Sag. You maybe owe an apology to one Libra, or maybe Libra owes an apology to you. So you see guys, you know, this week will give you many opportunities, you know, to act upon basically your current private situation. Okay, so Scorpios, this is it. Subscribe on my channel, call me Book of Private Reading. Please like and share this video with your friends. God bless!